Now your local sports with WYZZ's Matt McClain.
Well, the 72nd running of the Peoria TTs is here. Yes, racing on a Saturday here in Peoria. The event is usually held on Sunday, but not this year. A big test for Peoria TT legend Henry Wiles, going for his 14th straight win today. The leader early on was Briar Bauman, the driver of the number 14 bike, but as you can see, Wiles hunts him down on lap 8, makes the pass, and never looks back. On the 25th and final lap, Wiles comes down the straightaway, and there is history. Henry Wiles wins his 14th straight Peoria TT Championship.
I feel really blessed to be in this position, and I can't be thankful enough for the people that have stood behind me throughout my career. Just feel so blessed to be able to win my 14th here at Peoria TT.
King Henry does it again. Lucky number 14 and 19 overall wins at Peoria. Congratulations to him.